I met him 15 years ago, I was told there was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding, and even the most rudimentary sense of life or death.